मैं देश को विश्वास दिलाना चाहता हूं कि कोई अपराधी बचेगा नहीं।
What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the smiling faces. Yes, we can smile today because finally our Prime Minister has broke his silence.
न्याय होगा और पूरा होगा। उन बेटियों के साथ जो जुल्म हुआ है, उन बेटियों को न्याय मिल के रहेगा।
Yes, he has assured justice in the rape case of Asifa, and also there are some new laws that are going to help. I don't know how they're going to help. They can also misuse, but that's not the point. The point is the change is there and pretty helpful. I really don't want to fall for this, but I think something is better than ajibat nothing. Huh? Yes, right.
Now that was quick. I mean, this horrifying event happened in February and it almost took 2 months to be on media, but as soon as we're on media, we have the results in our hands. But why do you think this happened? I mean, I know a lot of people have kafi logon ne iske liye fight kiya hai, kafi celebrities have spoke about it.
Ek beti ka baap hoon aur na bhi hota to shayad yahi kehta ki jo samaj apni auraton ko izzat nahi de sakta उसे अपने आप को इंसानी समाज कहने का कोई हक नहीं
है। It's disturbing and it's shocking and I'm ashamed to be a part of that society. I think we need to change our thinking, be respectful and as I said, put yourself in that situation and think how would we feel about it.
And so many news channels and reporters have pushed it so far and that's why we have the results. But that's not the only reason. The main reason is you all, every one of you who stood against it, the community that has always taken a stand against such inhuman activities and hypocrisies. And I'm sure as far as we all are together as a community, I'm sure that there's not one wrong thing that's going to happen to this world. So I want to thank you all for this support and how to say the unity that we have, that we've always come together in such wrong events, whenever such wrong events took place. And well, there's always a bad part and good part of society, but we fight against the bad and we overtake it. So as far as we stay together, I'm sure we're going to overtake the bad part of this society and we're going to swipe it out one day. So I really want to thank you all for the love and support that you've always shown to all the needful people that has always needed the support. I don't know what I'm speaking, but I really feel proud to be a part of such community. I really mean that. So thank you all for the love and support once again, and this was just random, so I just want to thank you all, and I will see you guys in the next video. And there's something happening out there which is always disturbing me since it's like my 10th or 11th pick. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Oh wait, there's one more thing. I saw a lot of people expressing their hate and regrets to be a part of this society, which is fine, but like I said, there's always a bad part of society, we need to fight against it. So here's what I want to tell all the females, all the women out there. We really need you to be strong, because the change doesn't happen with a twitch, it takes time. But trust me, it will happen, because please understand, we are the change. So
be strong and fight!
Don't regret.
N-A-N-A-D.
N-I?
N-A-N-A-D.
N-I-N-A-D.
N-I-N-A-D.
C-H-A-V-A-N.
Ninat Chavan.
Yes.